Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Flicks, Picks, and the Nitpicks, and I am your humble host, Nov718, and let's get it, man. First off, just so I could get the COPPA stuff out the way, if you are 18 and under, you should not be watching this channel at all without the accompaniment of an adult. Viewer discretion is always advised. Now let's get it. Now, we're going to go check out this trailer for a long-awaited film called The New Mutants. Seen the original trailer, it felt like years and years and years ago. One thing that was quite amazing about this is, and this was pre the Fox acquisition by Disney. Fox was really trying to explore different types of genres for real. They were really, when it was, at least from the trailer that we got, when they said they were trying to present horror, it really looked like they were playing up New Mutants as a direct horror. That being said, now, after the acquisition, it was left in limbo. Things were moved around. Maisie, in particular, from Game of Thrones, she was a whole lot younger. And remember, she actually recorded this before she was 18, and she's probably about like 19 or 20 now, and recording this anywhere from when she was 16 to 17 and doing reshoots, like all we know for sure, and from what I understand, they did the reshoots on time, that which I don't think it's gonna be seen in this film, at least not so abruptly, because you can't change everything. But I mean, with the aging equipment, I'm sure they could get away with a little bit of that usage out of it if it was needed to. Maisie made some significant changes going into her womanhood, because like, women stopped growing up to the age of 18, and she was just under 18 when she recorded, and over 18 now. So we're going to see a significant change from who she was from when she initially recorded to who she is now. And I hope when she did, like I said, they did the pickup shoots, if I'm not mistaken, or the reshoots, was in a decent enough time frame where we might not experience too much of a jump in her age and how much she's physically changed. That being said, now, The New Mutants has had a long storied travel to get in here. Like I said, this is before the Fox acquisition, so Fox was able to try to exercise a lot of different things with it. Now, I'll go to a separate video where we go in a little bit more in depth on what was going on behind the scenes with the New Mutants trailer. But that's needless to say, they're here now, and it's officially going to be dropped, this film, this year, coming soon, and it's going to get a theatrical release. So for all those that thought that it would never happen, well, here it is. I'm not saying you should eat crow anytime soon, because as we know, things are always subject to change, but from what I understand, it's everyone is fairly, from the energy around the project, everyone's pretty much confident that this film will come out. They have more than enough time to get it done, so we shall see. But one thing we will be able to see right now, and now will be the trailer. And from what I understood, they were supposed to add a brand new character. And again, I'll touch briefly on it. The director, from what it seems, that all the reshoots that we thought was supposed to change it away from what reports have said initially, was it might have been too scary, and to add a new character and drop more levity. And then from what we and scoopers and the online fan community have been speculating and talking about, was that the reshoots was so that Disney could change it up to something that fits the corporate standards. But now, as it's come out as of late, the director actually stated that this was actually done, at least the reshoots was done, to bring it back to the original vision, which will open up a can of worms for all types of speculation that we will be sure to actually jump into another video and discuss. But right now, we got the New Mutants trailer, and it's finally here, and I've been running off at the mouth quite long enough, so let's just go check it out, see what we think. Hopefully it's good. I like the original trailer that came out from before. I'm not sure if you guys did, but you'll leave it down in the comments below. And right now we're gonna check out this new trailer, so let us begin. X-Men New Mutants, let's get it.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny? He said we had to run. The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend. Her partner.
Ileana?
I killed 18 men. One by one. It's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. I don't think we're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear
and makes you live through it
until it kills you.
Who's there? We can get out of this together.
Is there cannibal? That magic, a sword. Okay, I'm feeling it. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay. I'm feeling it. I'm really, really liking what I'm seeing. I like the fact that they're really trying to approach this as a scary film. If you know anything about me, I'm a horror buff, so it doesn't seem like they wanted to throw levity in there, quote unquote, all that nonsense. No. They are taking this very straight up as a film, and I'm loving every minute of it. This is what I've been looking for. I don't want to see no Diodio dope type of bullshit going on in this. I want to see a good film. I want to see them take the approach of a horror aesthetic. Even if you're going to go for PG, you could push the line. Let's push the line with this one. We could really, like, this is what I'm talking about. This is something that the MCU would not have done. They would play like they are. This is what they're trying to go for. And I wouldn't be surprised if they gave him this film so he could do, Doctor Strange 2. Mark my words, if this film comes out and gets a lot of love and praise and adoration, make no mistake, they're prepping that man. I think his name is Josh Boone or whatever his name is, the director. That brother, he's going to be directing Doctor Strange 2, which is supposed to be the scary MCU film, which if this came out good underneath them and it's still taken like a horror film, they may not give him as much. They may give him a lot more slack on that leash that Disney is known for giving the directors in terms of liberties of what they can do with the property. But that's neither here nor there. I'm really loving what I'm seeing. And I gotta go watch this again. We gotta watch this again. So let's just check this out one more time. And cue this bad boy up. And go. Now, I like the aesthetic. Is that... that Fox dark aesthetic that I love. Remember, it looks Daddy. Like it doesn't belong in the MCU, which is still familiar. Because that means that they're playing this like a horror film.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl.
And I love the fact how they isolate the sounds.
You're not alone.
Like most horror films will do, it's a lot not of anymore. Dead, deafening silence.
Do you know what mutants
so
are?
So every sound has like at impact, it magnifies. So it makes you want to pay attention to every little thing that's going on around. Like very ambient.
I just lost control.
They're not going to give up the face yet.
Sam?
I started panicking.
They're not
going
to show her transformation.
People got hurt.
Roberto?
I think he's cannibal.
My girlfriend had a partner.
Sunspot.
Liliana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
I love the music.
This isn't a hospital. It's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. We're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you.
Who's there? We can get out of this together.
Yep, cannonball. Yo, I want to see that sword. Yeah, I'm with it. I'm with the shits. I'm loving what I'm seeing about New Mutants. I'm excited for it. I look forward to it. It seems like the studio is behind his vision. The director's vision. From what I'm seeing, it looks like I'm not gonna say that I believe it's gonna be legitimately scary. I mean, I'm still funny like that when it's PG-13, but I really feel like they're gonna take it just like deal with this like any other scary film that happens to be PG-13. The only difference is it happens to take place with comic book characters. And here goes the music, but I really do believe that this is going to, basically be the vision in which the director originally scribed for this film. So whatever passion or labor of love he had with the film, it'll be there. It won't feel like, dang, man, it's like a film by committee and people cutting out and I got to argue and fight against what I can and cannot do. It seems like they gave him, it seems like he's comfortable with the room they gave him to give off the original vision that he had from the very beginning. So it's not going to be the way everybody else was afraid it was going to be. Basically, too much cooks in the kitchen, a lot of studio notes, et cetera, et cetera. I look forward to this film. And I hope this is going to be a good, and we'll talk about it in another video. We could get real extensive with it, whether or not this will be the closing, the official last film for the X-Men universe, Fox X-Men universe. And this would be a great exit for it. So it may seem. Remember, I mean, this is only the trailers that we're looking at right now. So we're going to have to at least kind of temper our expectations for the time being. But I do look forward to see what this film has in store for us and what other trailers that they are going to drop. I am waiting for it till this film comes out, which I know I will be in the theaters to go see. But again, like I always say, it's not about what I think, it's about what you guys think. Like, share, subscribe. See you next time. And as always, I have a better outro. Chill.
He's there. We can get out of this together.